So what are we doing here? We're doing AEB, automatic exposure bracketing. And we're going to take three pictures of this piece of wood at different exposure rates. So a dark one, a normal one, and a light one. And then afterwards, we'll get all nerdy and girky. We'll get all nerdy and go in the program called Photo Magics. And then we will make all the images come together. Now we've got our three pictures, and this is what it looks like.